This trick will change how you take screenshot on your Android device. On your phone running Android 12 or higher, whenever you want to take a rolling or long screenshot, just take a normal screenshot and you will see a little preview menu in the bottom. Just tap on capture more and now it will ask you to select the area for the screenshot. And once you are done, just click save and you now have your desired screenshot. Follow @TheTechStream for more such tips and tricks.